Hello folks, I'm Daniel Aubrey, this is CineMean. This time we're gonna be talking about the Palme d'Or winner from 1997, Taste of Cherry, directed by Abbas Kiarostami. And the movie now is getting a new treatment from the Criterion Collection. It's a reissue, but comes loaded with good stuff. So please stay with us and we're gonna talk about this film right next. My name is Daniel Nobre, I'm your host, and this is CineMean, the channel for the fans of the Criterion Collection, international films, art films, and American classics. Please enjoy the channel. And the new 4K digital restoration with uncompressed monaural soundtrack. The new cover by Michael Boland. Project Abbas Kiarostami, a 39-minute 1997 sketch film for Taste of Cherry, made with director's son, Bahman Kiarostami. Interview with film scholar Hamid Nafisi. Rare 1997 interview with Abbas Kiarostami, conducted by Iranian film scholar Jamshid Akrami. Plus an essay by critic A.S. Hamra.
اما یه موقعی میرسه که انسان دیگه خسته است نمیتونه منتظر بشه که خداوند به مسائل خودش عمل کنه که خودش رأساً عمل کنه و هر حال این همون چیزی که بهش میگن خودکشی.
When you start watching A Taste of Cherry, you're gonna learn that there's only one main character, which is Badi. Badi is a guy driving around Tehran and he's kind of looking, he's on a mission. His mission is to find somebody that is gonna help him after he commits suicide to go back to the grave that he already has ready and prepared and just throw dirt and cover him after he commits suicide. Seems to be easy, seems to be no much of a problem, and he's paying big money for the person to do that. However, implicates a moral values. One of the things that made the director Abbas Kiarostami very famous is about his style being a minimalist. So he gave the minimum on his films. You don't know much background, you don't know much about character, and as the movie develops, we are kind of allowed to make certain ideas and conclusions about the dynamics of his characters. In this case here, it tastes a cherry. We don't know what is the reason that Badi wants to commit suicide. We don't understand that in any moment. When he put it that, we don't know exactly what happened in his life. We don't need to know that. You go around Iran and it's interesting because you see his car going up and down the dirty part several times actually. And every turn, every up and down that the car goes on the road makes sense of life is about. You never know what is lying ahead of us. We have to fully experience the churns of life. So yes, three people he is gonna talk throughout the film inside his car. And the first one is a soldier, young, very young soldier. But he also recalls when he was in the army, he was happy about the friends that he met in there. Then the second one is the seminarist one, and he's gonna tell Badi that he's got some religions restrictions about somebody committing suicide. He's trying actually to comfort and try to take the idea out of Badi. And finally, the best of all is the taxidermist, which is the very last, the senior man. And it's interesting also the way that he displayed the ages in the film. A young soldier, a middle-aged seminarist, and the third guy, the taxidermist, an old man. The essential part of the film is a celebration of life and not death. So some people waste time focusing on the fact that he wants to commit suicide. Just think about suicide like Badi is thinking about commit suicide, and he's trying to find the right person for that. But that is not the important part of the film. So yes, it is important to notice the three guys he put in the car. The young guy, he doesn't have the experience in life, and he ends up running away because he doesn't have the maturity to deal with the fact that somebody wants to commit suicide. The second guy, middle-aged man, he's already lived certain things. He passed the age of the young guy. He's in between, so he's more mellow. He's trying to see that, try to work this out. The third man, the older guy that been as the age of the soldier, passed the age of the middle man, and now he's matured enough to tell Badi, don't commit suicide. Plain and simple. I live the essence of life, and I'm gonna tell you. And he's the one that's gonna explain Taste of Cherry for all of us. In many powerful scenes, one that calls my attention, it is when near the place that Badi is gonna get buried, he drives in there by himself, stops the car, and look on top of the hill, he sees a truck, and this truck is dropping dirt down next, not too far from the place that he is just standing and looking at it. And you see his shadow reflected and the place getting full up the dirt. You don't see Badi, you see the shadow and the place getting, you know, the dirt going down him. And it's interesting because it calls our attention about what is life all about. And I think that's the magic of the movie. Again, it's not an easy film because everything moves very slow. There's no music. Another thing, the director does not use music in this film. Just in certain moments, you hear some music playing in the radio when Badi is driving around in another neighborhood when he drives around Tehran, there you hear from far some music. And the music that plays in there is also important in the context of the story. I want that you take your own conclusions, so I will not give it up the end of the film. Like in none of my reviews, I tell the end of the movie. This one is very, again, provocative. It's a provocative film. It makes you think. I love films like that. That's my review for Taste of Cherry by Abbas Kiarostami. And here is a picture of the director in 1997 with his Palme d'Or from the Cannes Film Festival. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to put your likes in there. The thumbs up will be great also on YouTube channel. Don't forget we'll be posting more. There's a lot of videos right there. Thank you for all of you that subscribe to my channel. I can't thank you enough to all of you. Has been a quiet journey for me as well, but I've been appreciating your comments and your views. I love to talk about movies, and I appreciate, again, what you're doing subscribing this channel. So see you next time. This is Sene Min. I'm Daniel Nobre.